Hey everyone, FPS Chazley here. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4. And we're gonna get back into some questing here, so let's go ahead and check out our Pip-Boy. Rate of Troubles at County Crossing. We'll go back to get that figured out. We are gonna do Revive. No, not that. We're gonna do Special Delivery. No. C.I.T. We're gonna go to C.I.T. and get back in the main story here. And this is on the map over this way. Okay, so let's teleport here. We're fast traveling. And we're gonna check out the CIT finally. I may need ammo. Let me look at my ammo stores. I may want to grab some ammo if possible here. Get a lot of ammo on that, ammo on this. Ammo on that. Reload that. I would like some 308. That would be nice to have. We're not too bad on ammo, but I'm gonna go grab what I can, and I'll meet you guys back here. Looks like we have hostiles nearby, so we need to clear them out first. Run away like cowards. Oh shit! Oh, how the fuck did you let that guy? Oh my god! You let that guy come up on you strong? Well, he had some 5 mil. Raiders, come out and play. Okay, cool. Yeah. I'll see you guys back here. Thought that girl had, like, blue skin, but she's just wearing, like, pajamas. Okay. I guess this place is closed right now. Can't steal that. It's unfortunate. Like, I was just holding out with the baseball. It's like, put me in, coach. I'm ready. Let's hit a slammer out of left field. Can I steal this fan? Well, yeah, I could steal it, but do I want to steal it? Okay. Let's just sleep in here till morning. Get ourselves a nice rested perk or something. Sleep in Piper's bed if only Piper was here. Mm-hmm. What's that? Oh, no, I can't sleep here. Oh, I can take that desk fan. Ha 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 ha. Worst kind of I don't think I can sleep here. I can take Piper's ammo and stuff, though. No. There's still a wait command, isn't there? Wait. Wait, wait. How do I wait? I want to wait. First, I will take all of Piper's shit. Okay. There, I know there's a wait function. There has to be a wait function. How the hell do I wait? It's been so long. Maybe in the Pip-Boy. Wait. Wait, wait. It's like those crosswalks. Wait, wait. Alright, how the hell do I wait, man? Controls. Wait. Wait, wait, wait. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Come on now. The hell's the issue? Alright, I know a way to kind of fudge it, I think. Current time is 10. I'm just going to fast travel somewhere and then fast travel back. Alrighty. There he is. Yes. There's my friend. I know there's a wait thing. I just couldn't find it, and I don't think my everything I got in-game Steam overlay is working, so that way it was fine. It's thread.
Self-defense at its best.
Self-defense at its best. 308. No, that's mine. Cancel. All except. Yes, give me that. What else do I want? I don't know. I'm decently good on everything else. I think I'm just gonna go with this for now. Bye. Except. No, I don't want this. I don't want that. Get out of here. Except. Yes, this is what I want. Except. Okay, yes. The syringer? It's like the frickin' medic gun in Team Fortress 2. It's like, what's in those syringes? Super AIDS? Alrighty, we are here, and let's roll out. Autobots, roll out. Oh, there's a place right over here to discover. I want to do it. Have I been here before? Well, I remember being here, yes. Fraternal Post. Is it a post office? No, it's not.
Sneaky, sneaky, Mr. Dids.
Someone's getting lit up that way, but we are not here to concern ourselves with Oh, a factory. I always like checking out factories, but we got a mission. If I can finally, you know, like, get on point and do it instead of wandering around. For eons, like, ew, I need ammo. Oh, I gotta kill people. Oh, because I don't know how to wait. But we will come to here. I guess this is gonna be some kind of teleporter. Those loading screens show, like, the synth chip inside a courser that you need to get to the Institute. C.I.T. ruins. Courser signal found. Some radiazia. Oh, okay, yeah. This is the Cambridge Institute of Technology. It's supposed to be, you know, the Massachusetts Institute of Technology. So we are here. We have to tune to the frequency. Oh, that's the wrong thing. Track the courser. Oh, we're tracking. Okay, it went up a little bit going this way. Let's see what happens if we go right. Getting stronger. Let's head this way. I got a feeling we're probably going to have to end up... Oh, let's go up the scaffolding here. Can we go inside CIT? Signal strength. Okay, this scaffolding doesn't really go anywhere. I have to go down into this rubble. Oh, can I scale it? Ah, yeah. I got hops, son. I don't even think I'm supposed to be up here. Are we supposed to go into the building? I'm not sure. Let's keep walking around here. I got a feeling I'm making this hard on myself. We probably do have to go inside the building. But... I want to see what's around over here first. Military frequency lost, fine. No, it looks like we do have to come over this way. Signal strength. It's raising, but not as highly as I'd... I guess this is probably the way. It's looking like this is it. Well... I kind of like how they do it this way with the signal strength. Okay, we're getting hot. Someone's been alerted to our presence. Yeah, no, we did not need to go inside the building. You're up. Are you in the window? Where are you? I don't know. Yeah, we're just gonna keep sneak-a-deek-a-dutch. Who? Huh? What? Can I get up there? How do I get up? I think I have to go around. Oh, shit. Okay, they opened the gate. It was just a simple raider, so that wasn't nothing but a thing. Find him and kill him! Find him and kill him! Shit! Fucking crazy ass bitch. Here, throw that shit. Throw another one for good measure. Unnecessary measure. I only have one frag nade left. Those things are nice. I don't know why it took me so long to get at them. Wasn't there like a raider scabber around these parts or something? I'm gonna save ammo for that for now. Jesus Christ, you're still alive. That was fucking ballsy. Oh shit, out of ammo. Oh fuck. Nice, okay. I still love this thing with the semi-auto now, it's amazing. Give me all that stuff. I cannot get up there, hello. Ho-ho! Are we clear? I think I put a marker on the map. I don't want it. Okay. Yeah, we seem to be clear here. Not sure I'm going to be able to get to looting everyone. Alright, let's keep pressing on. Let's carry on my wayward son. Oh, reinforcements? What's going on? Oh, there's usually goodies inside the Pulaski office building. Oh, there's so much to see and do in this wonderful world of chaos and destruction. Can we... Man, it doesn't even seem like we can get over that way. I mean, we can, but there's no, like, proper way to do it. Alright, keep heading this way. What is this big-ass building? Is this courser on the move, or are we coming up on a static figure? A mop. I do want a mop. You know, the Swiffer dry is nice, but some, and the Swiffer wet's nice, but sometimes you just need a frickin' mop. Oh, we are getting hot. We are getting warm. Green tech genetics. That does not seem like a coincidence. Oh shit. What about over here? Signal strength dropping. Yep, green tech genetics is what we want. That's what it looks like. Okay. Yeah, we're here. Kill the courser. Oh shit.
Final showdown right now.
Alright, easy. Haven't spotted them yet. Okay, well, we're here. I don't think I need this thing on anymore. Frickin' annoying. But it is cool. I do enjoy that feature. That is fun. It's kind of like a LoJack, except LoJack is like... My friend's a cop, and he says if you're in like an urban environment, the LoJack can just like bounce off the buildings and everything. So it's almost useless. I guess it's better than nothing, but not that great. I mean, at that point, you might as well... It would be better just to use, like, a GPS receiver or something. Alrighty, so he's in here. We got Strong Bad with us here. Strong Bad? Oh, God. Fucking Strong Bad. I forgot about that shit.
Happy hot dog time.
Doop-a-doop-a-doo. Alright. Enough looting. Where is this guy at? There's some at. Hey, Peter. I don't know what that was. That stairwell got wrecked, but thankfully there's an ancillary one here. Or maybe auxiliary is what I'm looking for. Oh, we got some doors. It says kill a courser, but turn that off. Okay, thank you. Giving me false, well, not false information, but irrelevant information. Ooh.
The courser's on the second floor. Kill on sight. Send reinforcements to the lobby in case there are more.
Who is in here hunting this courser? I'm not alone. A gunner?
Not need things. We tank.
There are other people here. Whoa. Is this like an outdoor-indoor lobby? Easy strong. Oh, do you need ammo? Here, come here.
Psst. What?
Motherfucker.
There. Somewhere.
Here. Go.
Here.
Strong can do that.
Motherfucker, I'm not trying to talk to you anymore, Strong. God damn. Alright, we're oh shit. Fucking rocket launcher. Oh, it's a hot LZ. Oh, it's a hot LZ. Oh, it's a hot LZ. Oh, we're taking fire. Strong, I don't want to talk to you! Motherfucker! Do something! I don't care! I don't care! I don't want to talk to you! Frickin' God damn it! This is bugging out like a bitch! Fine, how can you follow me? Dude, just do it. I don't care. Get out of this fucking view! Get out of it, view! Ah! Fine. Jesus Christ, thank you. Okay. Give one... I guess I can see where they're coming from, but I don't want it to be that way. I want to give a command and then frickin' feck off. Damn. Okay, well, we're good. Military cap, that sounds fun. Oh, they got all the ammo. Aren't there like 10mm machine guns? That would be fun to have. Was that? No, that's a dude. Niet problem. A little thing flew at me. Is Strong full up on junk?
How many are we dealing with?
I feel like I remember Strong becoming full up on junk, and I'm not sure if I alleviated that junk. But maybe I did.
You are strong.
Is that any good? No. Not for my purposes. A Bunsen burner. It looked like a freaking weird gun. Typewriter. Yeah, of course I am. Hot plate. Give me all that junk inside my trunk. Dog tags here. Now I want to talk to you.
Hey.
Okay, now we're good. Got some more 50 space. I had a lot of heavy junk. But we are good. Alrighty. Reload that. Oh, shit. fucking shit. Oh god. Strong, get out of the way.
Yeehaw!
Strong just getting started.
Did I spray and pray them bitches? I think I did. Let's keep up the frickin' food. No, we don't need that much shit. Don't need all that. We'll do some of that, some of the purified water. Alrighty. Yeah, you had a molly, alright, and then you had a frickin' laser gat. Oh, there's all kinds of. There's like. They're trying to get the Courser and kill me, and I'm trying to.
Sweet.
I just want the Courser and all them, I guess. I want their butts. I want some butts.
Wanderglow is wonderful.
Yeah. I thought that was a bobblehead. I was about to be like, well, all right. Okay. I just can't help it. I loot. Gotta loot. Loot, loot, loot. Up we get. Oh, it's nice to be good back in the main quest line, because it's always fun quests. Suck it. Did you say next time bleed better? Or be better? I want to put Molotovs on my throwable, because right now... Did you just, like, step on her corpse? Because I'm almost out of grenades, frag grenades. Okay. Let's, here. No, not that. I wanted this. Let's use some laser. Oh, what's the capacity on this? 27? Random-ass number? Is that supposed to make it keel? Did I not do shit to that guy with the frickin' the laser headshot? What are you shooting at? Show yourself. Show yourself, you son of a bitch. God, oh fucking, I'm charging your bitch ass. Son of a bitch. The laser is good. It sucks to be on the receiving end. It's rather powerful. Rather nice. And I can't aim for shit with it. reducing recoil would be nice. That's definitely something to look forward to. Ooh, a medical journal.
Nice.
Ooh, more limb damage. Sweet.
Why look at words? What they tell?
That's how you find the milk of human existence, Mr. Strongbad. Maybe a shotgun would be good. I didn't really think of that. We're in close quarters. Shotgun will be... Oh, when was the last time I saved? Yeah, do that. Thank you. Thank you kindly. All right, what do we got? Hey, what do we got here? There's a dude walking down there just like nonchalantly caring about us. I saw that.
Barricades, stairwells, and hallways if you haven't already.
Man, this guy's a micromanager. What is that? Someone's like burning, leaking. Oh, there was a firefight. Let them sort it out. That Courser's probably gonna kill all them. Just let them. I'll let them tenderize them for me. Well, it's possible that. Okay, I'm gonna go up there because there's a possibility that they could kill the Courser, and I don't want them to take the shit. So let's get in there. Fucking shit. That was like a freezy deezy mine. Oh shit. Oh, okay, that's a gunner. Here, suck this shit. Okay, their fucking lasers are fucking me up. Need something better. Something a little more ranged weapon-y. Suck that. I know you're coming right there. Oh, we mutated. You can have another one. We'll go back to the shotgun. This is close range. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Where'd you go?
Ah, ooh, ah. Ha hoo ha he.
Gonna kill you.
Let's see, here. Suck that, bitch. Take that, take this, take that. I don't care about all that. I'm taking fire. Oh my god, he's got a rocket launcher. He's got a knife. That's good for now. Oh, no, no, it's not. Take another one. Okay. Let's see here. Give me some of this. I wanted to give Strong ammo. Let's do with the frick. Is he not going to shoot the rocket launcher at Strong? Run! Run! Okay. Holy fucking shimaha! Strong got him, it looks like. This Strong rocking lasers. Okay, here, suck that. There you go. Win, victory. Okay, now we can go back and loot. I didn't want them to potentially grab my shit, my courser dude, so I wanted to, you know, make sure that they weren't gonna, like, get him first or something. Man, all these typewriters, all this good loot, a pack of duct tape. But it looks like we're good now. Sure, I'll take the Nuka-Cola. Alrighty, there was a computer up here. And, sounds like something that we should check out. So let's do it. Hunter's leather left arm. Okay. I don't care. What this ties into something, there's like a big old cord coming out of it. Magic, nothing. Opens, nothing. Jack shit. Okay, what do we got? Hey, what do we got here? The bomb was a dud. Ooh, it's been a while. That's always fun. Been a while since I said that. The bomb was a dud. Goons, like the Goonies. Yeah, get rid of that. Okay, retries are back. Dud, dud, dud. Alrighty, so we tried model. I think we tried magic. Final, that ends with an L. Model had no likeness. What about crash? One. Slate.
Yes.
There you go. Turret control. I think it's already deactivate. I don't think there's an option to get rid of targeting parameters, which is always fun. I don't know if there's any turrets left to do anything with. If they're just like for this main courtyard here or something. Here, let's trade, because I got 5 mil. I know you need some 5 mil. I'm just giving you all of it. Probably need some 38 too. Give you all that. Okay, save. So you can be rocking some guns. I'm surprised a microscope doesn't have anything that I have tagged for search. Okay, we're good. Make sure everything's loaded up here.
We've lost contact with sectors 2.
Oh, this is interesting. It ends. I took a wrong turn somewhere. Did I or didn't I? Mr. Handy Fuel. I guess they want to use that for lubricant or something. Kill that shit. Where am I going? Oh, here's a door. Okay. Some dead people. Pack of thugs. Oh, a locked door. Gotta unlock it. Oh, son of a shit. I wonder how many let's look. I have 142 bobby pins. That's fun. Never gonna run out of those. Oh, there's dead people here too. Why are the dead people in a locked door? Seems weird. Pocketed shadowed leather chest piece. Oh, that's right. I gotta go back and. Oh, I didn't really want the mine. Oh, there was a mine on it, but it somehow the forces got deflected away from me. So we're good. Oh, there's windows. The window to the outside. Ooh, there's some mines, but they're not armed. Hot plate. You're useless, Strong. You're useless. I don't want to hear your shit. What is this machine? Does this do anything? No.
What does this button do?
It's moving on out. Moving on up. Some more ammo. Why do you have 5mm ammo? Hey, buddy, don't forget your leg. I know you left it last time. I want to make sure you remember it. All right, let's just head up. That guy can't put his head up. Are we clear?
Huh? Huh? Gonna splatter your brain.
Oh shit! Strong's rocking the mini. I thought I was on the shotgun, so when I did that one shot, I was just like, tink. I was like, what the hell? Oh, I'm on the. Okay, I didn't realize what gun I'm on. I'm on a freaking fully automatic weapon here. I guess these guys just have like 5mm, like an ancillary ammo type or something. Dude, Strong, if you're gonna shoot that thing, freaking make sure you hit him. Cause that thing chews through ammo, son. Let's go back to the old shot. Oh, this kind of loops around. Fuck. What the hell was that? That nearly got me. Jesus. Nearly got. Oh, a rocket. Two. There was only one, though. It was like rocket, two, but there was one. The wayward son will carry on. I'm surprised the telephone isn't marked for useful junk for me either. Take that, sure. Civ. Alright, this place is big. And I think I know where we are now. We're like up here. More, another Jangles the Moon Monkey. Plasma. What do plasma cartridges go to, and what does my laser rifle take? Maybe, I guess, plasma cartridges? But it's not a plasma gun, though. It's a laser gun. Terminal unlock. I think this may just be more turret control or something, but take a peek. Let's try and get some duds. Duds here at first.
Studzel haven Dubin.
Always. Let's go ahead and start trying. I don't want to frickin'. Typed. I don't want to, like, you know, get the one that re ups all your tries. Typed? Spies? No, that doesn't work. Typed. Typed. What is similar to typed? Ruled.
There we go.
Turret control, deactivate, sure. I still don't think any of this matters. I think these turrets have all been used, or been blown up. And that works well. Okay, what little... Oh, that's fine. Open. Oh man, there's some, some freaking scoring there. Stolen troopers? These blasts too accurate for sand people. Oh shit. Stormtroopers always walk side by side. These are single file.
Fall back to original position. The courser's here in the elevator.
Oh shit, am I taking fire? No, but there's a firefight, man. There is a firefight. Where's frickin' what's his face when you need him?
No fight today.
Danger! Danger, Will Robinson. Stranger danger. Danger. Suck on that. Oh shit, you're in here. Oh shit, legendary gunna. Legendary gunna's mutated. Oh, fucking. Yeah, nothing's gonna stand that frickin' goddamn point-blank minigun. It's freaking Jesse Ventura up in this shit. Oh, they're dogging there like an Alabama Turk. Oh, the blood.
The blood.
Exterminators, Raider, yeah, whatever. Don't care. It's nice looking. It's got the stare, but it doesn't appease me. I have all this 10 mil. I think there's supposed to be a 10 millimeter submachine gun. Or maybe I can update a rail thing to use 10 millimeter. Give myself a 10mm submachine gun. That would be nice. Nothing. Alright, move on. I saw those filing cabinets, but I want... Oh, fucking... Okay, that's above again, still. The girl? What girl? Do you have Piper? Did you pipe her? What does that even mean? This doesn't go anywhere. This is a dead end. Okay. Strong back. Strong bad. Fuck! We're good. I missed the booby trap, but it didn't booby too hard. Ricky booby. Okay, there's strong. Here's clunky ass. We'll get to this for a little bit of some long-range weaponry.
Someone there.
Suck it, Gunner. Oh, there's a big old frickin' booby trap. Yeah, you do lose. Okay, this is the other. Oh, there's the other side of this. Is this booby trapped? I don't think so. Explosives box. Oh, so close. There you go.
Got it.
Ooh, yay. Fragnades. Fragnades always fun. I don't care, Strong. I have you here because of your prowess in battle. And you can kill, and then you got a deal. That's the deal. Okay, there's another frickin' computer here. Was that a floor safe? No. What we got? Hey, what we got here? Shown, nothing. Taken, that's too similar. Speak. Quotes. Coats is similar. Okay, let's try and get some duds. That was weird. It sounded like someone was opening my door. It's like, there shouldn't be anyone opening my door right now. I'm the one with the key. Oh, man. Duds, duds, duds. Dude, there's one. Dud removed. This is pretty low on duds. Okay, what did we try? Coats was one. Talks? There you go. Okay, spotlight control. Spotlight destroyed. Optical tripwire control. Activating. I don't think I wanted to do that. That was the trap that we just frickin' used, but it's whatever. Turret control. Deactivate.
Strong not like this place.
Oh shit, hello. Yeah, suck it, bitch. What is over here? Just a dead end? Oh, there's a door. Oh, a locked door. I must investigate. Oh, shit. Batman. Investigate.
Yes.
Oh, a little stashy stash or something. A day tripper? What is a day tripper? That is a drug that I have not heard of. Is that all? Oh, there's a safe. I cannot pick. I think I can pick expert locks. In which case, let's do it. Get some EXP. Where are we at? Right there. Right around there, around 11 o'clock or something. There you go.
Nice.
Ooh. Sure. Leave the pipe. I'll look into that. Oh, let's get a little health. Where's that Nuka-Cola? Oh, that really didn't do much. Ribeye steak, sure. Eat it.
Eat it!
Alright,
God, I hope there's a bounty.
Oh shit. Oh, level up! I think I'm gonna get one of those armor. Oh, you're not dead. I think we get like one of those armorer perks or something. Okay, he's down. That was dirty. Oh, there's an elevator. Okay, interesting. Anything of note in here? Doesn't seem like it. You, my good sir, thank you. There's duct tape and Abraxo. A lot of Abraxo. Okay. It looks like we're going in the elevator first. There was a turret. A Tourette's crab, perhaps? Oil can. What we got? I'm still not really being very vigilant about looking for, like, the frickin' the booby traps. This is locked. Economy Wonder Glue. Oh, more bobby pins. I guess there was duct tape, but it's fine. Let's see. Let me level up. Let's do the old leveling up here. Okay. Oh, my phone set to vibrate, but that's fine. I don't think you guys will hear it. There was Amara. Where is that perk at? Where is that? Is that going to be under the same category as, like, Gun Nut? Armorer? Wasn't it a perk to do, like, the armoring stuff? Thought it was. It's in here somewhere. Go look for it. I'm just going to hold it till now. I don't know which one I need. But when I get back to an armor bench, it'll tell me which one I need to get, and I'll just get it then. Alright, what do we got over here? Probably another hot plate. I'm going to hold off on that for now. A coolant cap. Okay. I'm just going to take that ammo for now. Alright, let's... filing cabinets. Maybe some caps. Ooh, some 45. Let's get this elevator strong. See where it has to take us. You'll show up eventually. I ain't worried about it. Oh, yeah, like right in front of me. Oh, we're going up. Moving on up. Moving on up. Now is not a good time for a drink of water. When the elevator is opening. Spotlights. Whoa, what is this place? Yeah, kill the spotlights. No one needs to see my ass. No one wants to see. I think the courser is close. I think they had him cornered. But he was holding them off pretty good. What we want seems...
We don't have what you want here. You think this gives you power over me?
Blinky lights. Strong just want to smash it all.
Oh, Strong is a traditionalist. Let's see. Oh, hello. That's a dead person. Much longer dead, not recently dead. Alright, open the door. Gotta unlock the door. Gotta unlock it. What do we got? Oh man, it was almost like... almost got lucky enough just to frickin' unlock it off the draw there.
That's it.
That's it. I know you disliked it, you piece of shit. Fusion core, just chillin' in the open. Waiting to be blocked.
I keep forgetting to sell my drugs. It's just not an instinct of mine to deal in drugs. Is that it? Okay. It's fine. I want to see, like, what a microscope has to... Then we'll just grab it. Oh, of course. Yes. Strong cannot carry anymore, so we're just about loaded up here full on... Well, he also has a lot of my weapons. Aluminium can, I will take. Better safe than sorry, yes. Oh, this is like an ominous lead up going on here.
I'm telling the truth.
I don't believe you are.
Oh God.
There's a courser.
No. You don't have to do this, please.
Where's that coming from? Keep moving. Strong on me. There's lots of dead people. Just randomly dead. They were inside a building. Like the flash one. Okay, this is a bathroom. There's nothing consequential in the bathroom. Over here. Looks like there may be multiple ways to ascend. Strong, where the hell did you go? Stop picking your nose. Rat poison? Okay, this just goes here. Potato chips. Oh, a quantum. Nice. Quantum of solace. I have no solace in you, my friend. No, I don't know who's saying that to. Antifreeze? Who am I hearing? Okay, Strong. It's like, who am I hearing walking?
Get over here.
I will not do as you say.
You've been following me.
Talking to me?
Are you here for the synth?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm here to help the synth.
And you think I'll just hand her over? To you? You've been tracking me. What do you really want?
Wait, a synth has a synth? Yeah, who's the synth here?
And just who is this synth anyway?
A fugitive. Runaway Institute property. I'm shutting her down and bringing her back. You, on the other hand, will die like the rest of them.
Oh, did he just like... Oh, he just freaking stealth boyed. Oh, that's fun. I can see him. Not sure what he's shooting me with. Kind of messing me up, but this isn't terribly bad of a fight. Wow. Okay, he's a fat man. Where'd he go? There he is. Kill him strong. Kill him. There you go. He's dead. Automatic Institute pistol. Ooh, hello. Yeah, give me that chip. Take it.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
The hell you gotta say? Friends are dead. Where's this chick? Oh, hello. Hello.
Excuse me.
He deserved to die. I know you're not here for me, but I can't get out. Not on my own. I'm going to have to trust you to help me.
Who are you?
Who are you?
We'll talk once you open the door. I promise I won't run. The guard put the password in a toolbox over there, under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
You won't talk until the door is open? That sounds kind of... Doesn't... It's not helping my weebles. What the hell's up? Okay, there's the password. Give me all that. Ooh, soap. Soap. We got about 20 predators headed this way. Green tech genetics. Turn the elevator on. Back. Why would you want to turn it off? I guess you can turn it off. Open the door. I think that's just supposed to take some time to do.
Thank you. I don't know what to say.
Kind of looks like Piper. Who are you?
Who are you?
My institute designation is K198. But I prefer Jenny. So yes, I'm a synth. If you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser. I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too. But then I was captured by these mercenaries. And all this happened.
Ew.
Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out. And before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. The Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again. Under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Alrighty. See you later. So we have our courser chip. And now... we have stuff to do. I'm not gonna kill these dudes. Do you got anything to say to me? Where are you going? What's up there?
Hi.
Don't shoot!
Get away from me.
Hey.
Don't shoot.
Hi. Don't shoot! It's not usually what you respond to someone who says hi, except maybe like the Joker. Hi. Ooh, that is a nice right leg. I will take that, and you can take my right leg in return. What's the DR on that? 9? This is 10? Okay. It has radiation protection, sure. Dip is a bit dip. Okay, now I need to put that on. Apparel.
Sweet.
Alrighty. What are we doing? We're getting close to the end. I don't want to end. We just got this freaking chip. Have the courser chip analyzed. Well, I want to see what's up here. Is this like an exit to the roof? Remote door control. Unlocked door. Like, it wasn't even locked. Like, what's the point of needing to do that? Let's see what's out here.
Because I'm curious. Curious Georgie.
And then who is analyzing our chip? I'm not sure. Where are we taking we're taking it back to that mutant, aren't we? What was his name? All the way out there in the glowing sea. Oh yeah, we're out here, all right. Oh man, we're up here. This is a hello. Dead dude. Jesus. Did I say 8 missiles? Alright, we are up here. Yep. World map. Oh, okay, there's the marker. Where are we going to get this analyzed? Oh, at the railroad. Okay. Well, I'm gonna stop here. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you guys next time. Have a good one. Who is that down here? Can I take a... That's not what I wanted to do. Thankfully, there wasn't anything there. Who is that? I don't know who that is. I'm reluctant to shoot someone. I don't know who that is. It's probably a Raider. Have they spotted me? They were kind of running about. That's got to be Raiders. But it's fine. We'll deal with that at some point. All right. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you guys next time. Have a good one. And as always, good hunting.